Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Imam Abu Bakr from Islamic Education Trust Kumbanold. In this blessed month of Ramadan, we will try to reconnect to our Lord, our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and more so with our tradition. Why do we fast? What is the purpose of fasting? Is it just not to eat or drink, or is there more to it? Also, we know that we are meant to follow the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But how did the companions follow the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? And what did they achieve in this world by following the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Lastly, how are we meant to navigate through our lives in this uncertain world and this modern world that we are living in? What is the criteria to adhere to when we are raising our children? We will try to understand this through one lecture a week with this in this blessed month of Ramadan. So join us and be part of Ramadan TV Scotland. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this Ramadan blessed and spiritually uplifting for all of us. Jazakumullahu khair.